Abide in Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit to become agents of salvation, July 3rd. For God, who commanded the light to shine out of darkness, hath shined in our hearts to give the light of the knowledge of the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ. 2 Corinthians 4:6. Christians are to be indeed the representatives of Jesus Christ. They are not to be pretenders. Shall the world form its conceptions of God by the course of those who only take the name of Christ and do not his works? Shall they point to those who claim to be believers but who are not believers at heart, who betray sacred trusts and work the works of the enemy, and say, "Oh, these are Christians, and they will cheat and lie, and they cannot be trusted"? These are not the ones who truly represent God. But God will not leave the world to be deceived. The Lord has a peculiar people on the earth, and he is not ashamed to call them brethren, for they do the works of Christ. They make it manifest that they love God because they keep his commandments. They bear the divine image. They are a spectacle unto the world, to angels, and to men. They cooperate with heavenly intelligences, and the Lord is most honored and glorified by those who do the most good works. True piety of heart is made manifest by good works, and men see the works of those who love God, and they are led thereby to glorify God. The true Christian abounds in good works. He brings forth much fruit. He feeds the hungry, clothes the naked, visits the sick, and ministers to the afflicted. Christians take a heartfelt interest in the children that are about them, who, through the subtle temptations of the enemy, are ready to perish. These youth are all around us, to whom the members of the church owe a duty, for Christ has died for them upon the cross of Calvary to purchase for them the gift of salvation. They are precious in the sight of God, and he desires their eternal happiness. The saving work of Christ is complete only when the members of the church do their part, arising and shining because their light is come and the glory of the Lord is risen upon them. Christ calls for voluntary cooperation on the part of his agents in doing earnest, consistent work for the salvation of souls. To become agents of salvation, July 3rd.